Hey, what is up guys? Gian here of Gadget Pilipinas. So yung nakita ninyo is just a demo of how tough the nano crystal shield of the new Magic 6 Pro. No? So the way this works is that the Magic 6 Pro, it's not just about yung tibay niya, no? Hindi lang siya dapat attributed dun sa pinakamismong nano crystal na glass that you're seeing na binabagsak-bagsak. No? What happens here is that when you buy a Magic 6 Pro, yung pinaka-display niya has basically 6 layers. So the first layer is yung pinaka-loob is yung 300 GSM na copy paper. There is a copy paper beneath that screen. No? There's also a PVC plastic shield. And apart from that, meron din cotton sheet. No? So yun yung pangatlo. And then after that, ay meron din naman silang vegan leather sheet and then also the aluminum sheet. No? And then after that, you get the nano crystal glass. No? Yun na yun, yung pinaka-last. No? That is the reason why sobrang tough nung display ng Magic 6 Pro. So yung nakikita nyo binabagsak-bagsak na yun is just really part of the display technology of the Magic 6 Pro. No? Para lang at least alam nyo, medyo clear kayo doon. Yes, no, nakaka-survive yung pagbagsak-bagsak. Pero at the end of the day, kapag na-assemble na yung telepono, kaya matiba yung display niya is because of those different layers which act as cushion or external internal cushion to protect the display. Okay? So that is the reason why, no, nakaka-withstand ng sobrang daming bagsak yung Magic 6 Pro. Of course, the Magic 6 Pro is coming to the Philippines and this is just one of the things that they're showing and telling us here at their HQ dito sa Shenzhen, China. No? As you all know, no, and for those of you who are not aware, no, we're here, dinala kami ni Honor dito to experience Honor, no, as a brand, what they're doing, what they're, you know, what they've been doing, thinking about, no, ano yung currently iniisip nilang gawin in their R&D pipeline, kamusta yung kanilang assembly line, and we're now at the second day of our trip. Alright, so that's it guys, it's been Gian of Gadget Pilipinas. Very quick lamang ito, no, just to tell you guys the screen technology of the new Magic 6 Pro, which is of course officially coming to the Philippines. See ya!